Okay, guys, we are at the mall right now.
Back. This is the beer one. Here.
We're trying,
yeah,
Jelly Belly Jelly Beans. Squad.
To me? This is root beer.
Not alcohol.
I hate root beer, no mind.
Tom's like, what are you doing?
I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, sorry. Right? Yeah, exactly.
Why would you go in?
Why is he thinks he's hiding in there. Make a section here. Emma, stop it. I'm not.
I literally can't.
Same.
Wait, yours are bigger than Emma's. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Anyone. Why is he going in the sewer?
He's like,
walking. He's like, hashtag lover. He's my lover.
Yes.
Oh my god, baby.
Guys, the movie might finally be over. It was very, very long.
You back off. Baby. Where is he? Are you freaking baby? Oh my god. Oh my god. Chubs. Why is he the last one to go? Oh my god.
Okay, so
it was not horrible. I have a new boyfriend.
Yeah, it's Chipmunk.
It's he's a name. His name is Jeremy Ray
Taylor.
I guess slide into his team. He's 16, but like 14 and 16 is not
that
so
bad. Hot though. But he's Olivia's.
But I love him for the fact that he's just so scrumdiddlyumptious.
Yes.
She has a new boyfriend. His name is Pennywise the Clown. His hairline just gets me.
Oh my god, it just.
Kate and I have a new boyfriend. Come on, show you.
What's his name? Our neighbor?
No. It's this sexy man.
Who's that?
It's Jeremy.
Jeremy who?
Jeremy Ray Taylor.
Who?
Jeremy Ray Taylor.
I never heard of him in my life.
Do you like him? Do you think he's attractive?
He looks a little chubby.
Jeremy, no, baby. Like,
what guy? She looks like James Corden.
Shout out James Corden.
Like, what
shout out Divya.
Just wakes up looking this good.
Like, that's all natural, guys. How does he do that?
The fact that he feels comfortable going shirtless on camera, like, speaks so much to his character. Some girl kissed him, and I literally wanted to break my TV screen with a hammer.
Yeah, Olivia went off.
I went off.
And then she kissed the TV.
And I kissed the TV because he's my man.
Because he was on TV. So
she was on TV.
Okay, so.
So, I need to sign him to his DMs.
Yeah. So hot. Okay, anyway, we finished the movie, and.
We're watching It 2 on Saturday.
Good, yeah. And that movie was very scary, but it was okay.
It was good. Except for the jump scare when he's like. Yeah. But, like, but other than that, it's like. Sus.
Yeah, so we recommend the movie.
What, like, what Rotten Tomatoes? Six? Wait, is that six bad or good?
I don't know.
Well, a 10 out of 10. No, that's a little much. 10 out of 10 for Jeremy.
Oh, God,
no, he's an 11, obviously.
Yeah.
Yeah, but, like, the movie was, like, an 8.
Yeah, maybe 9.
Maybe 9. But, like, Jeremy?
8.5.
Shout out, my boo.
Shout out to Jeremy Ray Taylor. Sponsor us.
I want one for you, one for him. All of your stuff. This is Haley. Her middle name is Blair. If anyone wanted to know. And she's in love with Beep. Okay. This is Sarah. She gets news a lot in the show. Okay.
Let's not forget about your diet.
This is Shauna.
Guys, we have to make it to fucking mid. No, we need to do that.
This is Emma. She's too wholesome for this friend group.
She's the innocent one.
Her dad's name is
Steve.
Okay.
Emma. We've been referred to as unbiological twins because she's the smart one and I'm the dumb one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Someone thought we were cousins once.
Okay.
I don't know.
Vlog.
Hi, vlog. We're back. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to our channel. Hi. How are ya? Sorry, I feel like...
I proposed to someone and he left me undelivered. I proposed without my, and it was
interesting.
Oh, I just saw this video.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Of me singing my
feces. So, happy Halloween! Happy Halloween on November 2nd.
I want to be in it.
Who's okay, this creepy man?
Jeez. Everyone!
Wait, just me?
Yeah, we'll join you for sitting.
Okay, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, one for you!
One for me! One for
everyone! Oh my god.
That's like, oh my god!